cuenta y va a ser un fabuloso acuario.
Cuando hay varios andan en cartón.
What we wanted here at La Primavera was to create an environment to teach children the importance of taking care of the environment.
It shows exactly as nature is. There's a beautiful creek running through, which they cleaned entirely and made it to perfection. And the plants, all the plants have given names. And the people can walk through the forest and feel like in nature, untouched. This is a unique thing they created here. This is practically not known anywhere in the world within a city or much less within one single shopping mall. The shopping malls, all of them, which I visit all over the world, are dead or have almost nothing. And this one creates an environment for the people to learn, to see how beautiful nature can be and how fantastic this is, and hopefully learn from it, which is so, so important, especially for the generations to come, because there's so much destruction going on this planet, especially in freshwater habitats, also in Colombia, as everywhere else, in Latin America, in Africa, throughout Asia. This is to show people at least one small place where people can see and can learn and can appreciate how beautiful nature can be.